there was a sort of shadow across it, you know. I looked over closely at it because I've got a feeling somebody's walking the door behind me and I don't like that feeling. So then I looked a little closer and it seemed to get clearer. And eventually I saw what I could only suppose to be an old lady. She was dressed like most old ladies, I would say probably the sort of centre clothes of pre-born. And she turned over her shoulder and sort of demonstrated like this to her hand.
Sympathy that I say this and go in peace.